In Slocum, parts of the city are under a boil water notice right now due to a major leak and loss of water pressure. According to the Anderson County Emergency Management Office, all Slocum Water Supply customers have been told about the boil water notice, adding, bring your water to a rolling boil for at least 2 minutes before drinking it or using it to cook or clean. Adding, customers should continue to boil their water or buy bottled water until further notice.